Russia says it has detained 8 people in connection with Saturday's explosion on a key bridge linking Russia to the Crimea. Its security service says 5 of those held were Russians, while the others were Ukrainian and Armenian. The news came as 7 people were reportedly killed in an attack on a market in eastern Ukraine.